Some things the devil will introduce you to that he knows that God's going to need you to have, so that when you need it, you don't want it, because y'all missed that. Some of you never met God, but when somebody died in your family, they told you God did it. So you never wanted God, because Satan introduced you to death instead of God introducing you to life. You'll hear enough junk, you'll hear enough trash, you'll hear enough lies, rumors, you'll even start your own, give fake pages, fake names, fake everything, just to make sure you look like you belong to something. And God is saying, this very thing right here, I'm going to need you to understand that you won't have these people real soon.